In fact, you know what? I have an idea. I want to see if I can cancel the overheat doing this. Oh no, you can still do it. I just did it right now. But by the way, this is literally what this is the other way. It's just the only problem. The only problem about that is like you have to time it pretty efficiently. It's a bug, but you have to time overheat canceling efficiently. It makes your saw silent when that happens.